raccoon carcasses discovered today, this time in Jackson County. A utility worker came upon about 60 of the animals this morning dumped in a field on 50 Highway near Milton Thompson Road. This comes just one day after some 50 raccoons were recovered from a creek near Pattonsburg. Maria Antonia is near the latest discovery site. Maria?
Kelly, the animals were dumped in this field right underneath that billboard you should be able to see behind me. It's actually the back of the billboard, and what you're seeing there are also the lights underneath that billboard. Now, we should tell you, just like we did before yesterday, story that our report tonight also includes some video that may be tough for you to see. It's tough to say how long the carcasses have been out here. There is decomposition, but what you are seeing may not be illegal.
If the person that disposed of the carcasses, if it was their land, it's legal. If it's not their land, then no, it's illegal dumping, and it'd be trespassing, and they can be charged with it.
The Jackson County Sheriff himself came out and looked over the site. He says it is on private land. Just yesterday, we showed you a conservation agent breaking some ice to recover raccoons dumped in a creek in Davies County. The concern here that the decaying raccoons would foul the water, create an environmental problem. But the Jackson County site looks like it has actually become a feeding ground for other wildlife, and experts say that's okay.
They're going to get fed on by coyotes and fox and other predators, hawks, everything, and they'll be taken care of. Nature does that. It takes care of itself.
These sightings come in the midst of trapping season, and even if there's nothing illegal about the discovery in Jackson County, there are other options.
Dumping raccoons, in my opinion, is just carcasses. It's not a good practice. They need to be wrapped up, buried, disposed of, so no one's ever going to see them.
By the way, wildlife damage biologist Todd Mace is with Missouri's Department of Conservation. This land is just by 50 Highway. I don't know how much of the traffic you might be able to see behind me. We should tell you that the Jackson County Sheriff's Office was able to reach the owner of this land and was told that the owner had given permission to trappers to use the land. So that is the situation that we have here. Kelly, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, the raccoons are more than 100 yards away from 50 Highway, and that is far enough that you actually can't see them when you're driving by that area.